We pay tribute here to our beloved Nan Chi. The sage says, a man is born gentle and weak. At his death, he is hard and cold. Green plants are tender and filled with sap. At their death, they are withered and dry. Therefore, the stiff and unbending is the disciple of death. The gentle and yielding is the disciple of life. May our gentle and lovely Nan Chi be consecrated to life, even in her death. And may she find eternal peace.